Hello and welcome to day one of the ESL EdTech Jumpstart Challenge at edtechforadultesl.com. My name is Jacqueline Vocano and I will be your host for the week. In this video, I will show you how to create a Google account. So in any browser, I am in Google Chrome. You go to the top in the address box and type google.com. In the top right hand corner, click sign in. Then you'll click on the down arrow and select Use Another Account. And then at the bottom, select Create Account. Here you'll put in your information. If you want to use a current school address or a Hotmail or Yahoo, you can click here and type that full address in, for example. As so, I'm going to go ahead and create a new Google account or a new Gmail and then type in a password. Click Next. And if you have to try again, try again. So phone number and a recovery email address are optional. It is highly recommended to add in a phone number so you can receive a text to reset your email password. I'm going to skip those for now. And select a gender. Select Next, and then go to the bottom and approve the privacy and terms. And here you can see that the new account starts with the first letter of the email address that you created, and you can go to your Gmail address here. And you should receive an email or two from Google. And that's it.